now.
I got Alvarez out of the city.
Good.
He told me you saved his life.
All I did was get him away from O'Connell's men.
And thank God for that. Let me ask you something. You ever hear how Sal Marcano wound up running this city?
Him and his brothers killed a few guys and took over.
He sold out his own father, Lincoln. Watched him die. And then he killed every man standing in his way. Butchered them. Them and anyone else he thought was a risk, warranted or not.
How do you know that?
Other priests. The sanctity of the confessional isn't always absolute. I'm not an idiot, Lincoln. You're a criminal. Sammy was a criminal. I accepted that a long time ago. But there's a difference between being a criminal and being a Sal Marcano.
I'm not Sal Marcano.
Easy to say that now, but what about when this is over, when there's no one standing in your way?
I haven't decided yet.
You're a good man, Lincoln. I know it's odd to hear that, considering everything you've done. But it's true. You have it in you. I've seen it. But you're gonna have to decide, have to choose, whether you let all of this consume you, pervert you, turn you into the very thing you hate.
talk laws. How about the laws of God? Mixing races, it ain't natural.
I need a supply run out to the French ward.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Where you think you're going?
Folks are always trying to convince me how great it is to live in Southern California.
South Beach.
You're in the wrong neighborhood.
Let me see what you got.
Dundee.
I'm out of here. Huh.
Folks get so uptight about something as simple as breastfeeding. Tells you a lot about our society, about the direction we're headed. Seriously,
watch
now,
yourself,
what
man.
Kind of person tries to turn something natural into something perverse?
Please excuse me.
I need a supply run out to the French ward.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Hey, hey.
How you doing?
Everything you see is for sale.
Show me what you got.
Done.
Jesus.
Talk laws? How about the laws of God?
Mixing races. It ain't natural.
I got trouble.
Code 80. Officer involved collision. Pursuit in progress.
Yeah.
dangerous. Approach with extreme caution. All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact.
This area is clear. Let's try there.
Stay out of his way and he might not use it.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandon search.
I need a supply run out to the French Ward.
Be out directly.
Look like it's clearing up.
Don't catch me a walking pneumonia.
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
This one. Good. Call me if you need me.
Can you get me a new ride in the French Ward?
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Glad to see it clean up.
Wish you to keep going.
Here's your truck, son.
That's a big help.
God, fuck! Oh,
that'll slow you down.
Yes.
Yo, we popped the fuck!
Shit!
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Like what you see, sweetie? You wanna come with me?
It's crazy!
Look!
Hey, watch where you're going!
Excuse yourself!
Excuse you!
Hubby and the committee. He doesn't want to talk about it. I know he's in some kind of trouble.
I'll just have to trust
out of the way.
That one, should hey, you? Hey, you?
Watch it.
Be real
careful,
good.
Asshole.
Goddamn weather, man. Still can't go to my favorite fish's farm. It's where that damn boat blew up.
Fucking rain.
Hold a gun! Who taught you to get it drives?
My oldest son had his car stolen. It was parked right in front of our top three.
Thank you.
unit. Negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity. On scene, officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution. All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
To the point now. I want to go out. I want to see a show.
I gotta do it alone. Nearabouts, every one of my girlfriends have done my dad.
driving recklessly. Suspect is described as a color male. All units converge. All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost. Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. And return to patrols.
Smarter than I give him credit for.
Get to looking, fellas.
He obviously ain't here.
Some assholes taking out more.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Form, yep.
See? Hey, dead man.
There he is. Dead.
There's a guy.
Asshole got lucky.
Cocksuckers over here!
Said if they saw her again, they'd run her in for being
got targets on me.
Of course. Be there soon.
How did you fucks miss him?
Get your ass over there
and look it. We missed him.
Fuck is a ghost. Keep looking.
Okay, new plan.
Lower the pump.
Get on down.
How did you fucks miss him?
See him?
There he is.
Thank you.
I need a supply run out to the French ward.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Show me what you got.
Use it.
In good health. I'm hitting out.
Too much rain.
Who was here?
I know. Fuck up that asshole!
Look out, boys!
Gonna miss that fog.
Hey, partner.
If you cannot find him, you're not looking hot.
I ready to go yet.
You're not supposed to be over here, sir.
See him?
Boss, we got some major shit going down.
Officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity. Suspect considered armed and dangerous. Backup is inbound. On scene officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution.
Targets on me in the ward.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
get some supplies over to the French ward.
Going at you. Hang tight.
You want something? You let me
know. Let me see what you got.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to find me.
Motherfucker's got business to attend to.
It was parked right in front of Bon Ton's brewery. Broad daylight.
Guess you lost his car. Tell me about this.
Please, there's some officers down here.
Attention, all units. Reports of a car being stolen in the French ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Please respond. Return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Forever. Dope somewhere else.
Wait a second. Is that a gun? Probably not.
That can't be good.
Available unit. Reports of an armed Negro male in the French ward. Please investigate.
Killing me. Feel like I've been on my feet for a year.
We're gonna finish this.
He's strong.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol.
Cocksuckers over here!
You must be Vanigar.
My name is Lincoln Clay, motherfucker.
Nigger? Lincoln Clay? These things mean the same thing.
Jesus!
You really come through here. I'm impressed.
You also sound surprised.
I'll admit I carry some doubts about your level of commitment.
Makana's a temporary problem. The Hollow, though, ain't going nowhere.
I just hope you and I stay aligned on what matters. I've seen what power does, how it can change a man's focus.
See, that right there is the biggest problem we have. Every time you and I start discussing business, you start up about how the world works, about the trials and tribulation of colored folk. And you do it as if I have no idea, as if I just woke up this morning and found myself a man of color.
That's not what I'm doing.
When I was 7 years old, me and the boys from the orphanage weren't allowed in the shoe store. So we had to stand around out back and hand over an outline of our feet so the guy inside knew what size we were. When I was 10, there was this little white girl running around the neighborhood. We both crushed pretty hard on each other. But then her big brothers caught us holding hands in the park. They beat the fuck out of me, called her a nigger lover. They nearly killed me. There's a lot of things in this world I don't know, things I never experienced, and I got no problem admitting that. But you need to stop talking to me as if being colored is one of them.
And yet you volunteer to serve a government that hates you, that sent you halfway around the world to kill our Vietnamese brothers and sisters.
I had my reasons.
Everyone has their reasons, Lincoln.
I'm here now, Cassandra. That's all that matters.
How all this shakes out in the end, that's what matters. We arming our people in fucking Dixie all at the same time. Who said we couldn't have some fun? We have been blessed.
Huh? We got no business. We gonna take you to church. Take him.
Huh?
Don't miss right there.
If no one knows where he is, then fuck it.
Some of bitch is here. Move your ass.
Go and destroy them.
From the other side!
Ah!
That's it!
Come on in. How are things? There's one final stash of guns we need to hit. We get these, and we should be set for good. Thank you. Due to your party crashing, intel on the inner workings of the Dixie gun running operation is finally bubbling up to us. My little Confederate canary sang me a tune all about a stash house where their weapons are held before being sold. We can make it ours if you're willing to get your hands dirty.
You put your hand.
Run!
Please, Lord,
run!
Save me!
Move!
Shh!
right, get out.
This car's all out. Run.
Son, take your whooping like a man.
In position. Let's do this.
Where get this you? Shit done, Bob!
your head. All of y'all, get over here.
Damn diddlers.
Mr. Marcano's getting tired of your fuck-ups here. You not some real thin fucking ice.
We're busting our asses. How about you show some fucking...
Enough! Cut him some slack. Out of that nigga killing his friends. Mr. Marcano...
Good. I'll figure out what's up with that smoke.
Finish this, motherfucker. Some bitch.
I got one. No, wasting, bitch. I got brothers to bear.
On the bright side.
This guy's Houdini or something.
Go check that shit.
What do we
do? She's taking us out.
Nothing.
Keep nosing around.
Okay, come on, let's move.
So, since we're all friendly now, been thinking about the story you told me. How Doucette kidnapped and murdered your sister?
Is that right?
Lived around here most of my life, and one thing I know is if something like that was happening, everyone in the Hollow would be talking about it, warning each other.
Are you calling me a liar?
Nah. You might not be telling me the truth, but that don't mean you lying. Just saying, we should be on the level with each other from now on.
It wasn't my sister that was killed. It was my daughter, Caroline. Dixie Mafia was running a steal in the creek nearby grandmother's place. She was a religious woman, didn't believe in drinking, so she tore it apart.
And they came looking for blood.
There were five or six of them. Surrounded the house and... I tried to get Caroline behind the dresser, but I didn't have time. They shot my grandmother out on the porch. I took one to the stomach and was left to die. If I had a gun, my daughter would still be alive. I guarantee you that.
Shit. Listen, Cassandra.
Ain't anybody else protecting us, so we gotta protect ourselves. It's as simple as that. You've surpassed my wildest expectations. Whatever else happens, these weapons will always be used to protect the folk of the Hollow.